For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss a video from Lehri TV.
Priyanka Chopra, who has become a global icon by being the goodwill ambassador of UNICEF, finds solace in spending time with kids. Recently, she paid a visit to the Syrian refugee kids in Amman, Jordan, to promote her initiative to educate the kids who are not privileged enough to even get basic education. And the Quantico actress chronicled the whole experience of her visit on social media with the intention to get support from across the world for this noble initiative. Right after PC tweeted about the kids' social media user Ravindra Gautam, who happens to be a film critic, unnecessarily tried pitching a curveball by tweeting, "I would request at the rate Priyanka Chopra that do visit rural areas in India where malnourished kids are waiting for food. Hashtag Mission for Children." PC, being a no-nonsense person, instantly shut down the hater by giving him a befitting reply. "I've worked with at the rate UNICEF India for 12 years and visited many such places. What have you done at the rate Ravindra Gautam? And why is one child's problem less important than another?" Well, she certainly has a way with words. Seems like Priyanka has diverted all her focus on her mission to create awareness on the importance of education and work for the betterment of kids affected by war.